Glitchless runs. Wonder, am I on Discord? In case anybody does happen to join and want to chat. Got myself some orange juice. Today, so we'll see how this goes.
Hello.
I had to double check that I was listed under the right game. Scheme between my two monitors is so different. It's weird. I don't know which one is correct and which one is wrong. That angle though. Not what I meant to do. There. 16% begin. gone past 90 followers. I didn't know that. Must have happened the other day when I was streaming. Super mega hype. Tonight I'll drink some OJ. Unmute my mic real quick. Close to goal, wow. That was pretty good movement. I was slightly slow scrubs, and then second try torch, not first. Nobody cares, Mido. Just go away. I'm not sure about this angle. Please? Oh my goodness, that's pixel perfect, sorry. It's pixel perfect if you get stuck on her. Sign. Okay, that's one owl that I didn't talk to twice. Oops. I was actually afraid I was going to look. Because I didn't mean I bumped the stick. While purchasing the shield, you can actually walk out of the shop and the shield will disappear from the spot. Your rupees won't go down and you won't buy it. I did not know that before. Although, you can't do that with the Deku shield. I don't know. I just don't know. It's just a thing. Hopefully. I didn't mean to pull my sword. Oops. Come on, Link. Please. Climbing vines, hardest part of the game. Okay, no jump troll. That's good. That's very, very good. Push the block. I think that doesn't waste any time. Because I still have to wait for day to do that. Notice I didn't do the shield thing that time. Freaking wow. Would have been funny if I didn't make that. Rip. I knew that was gonna happen. You have to go right away with that guard. And because I got a roll instead of a side hop at the start, I couldn't. Oh, did you know that you can ledge grab and, like, rip right there? Should've gone. Time at all, but I didn't lose any. That just shows you how bad PB is. Should save something like 30 plus seconds on that, because I first time fail every single time. Not every single time. First time fail in PB, and apparently in this one as well. This run. But I still have plenty of time to save. Go cutscene sell out mode already. Here we go. Yesterday I was actually playing offline, and I was on track to get a 110, I think. Should be a great PB for me. As you can see, that would be about 3 minutes faster than my PB. But I messed up during fire jumps in DC, and parts of jungle. I meant to turn on there. Oops. Whatever, that's fine. But I messed up a bunch and I lost almost 3 minutes. It's bad. It's really, really bad. I lost like a minute to the. I lost like 30 seconds to the fire jumps. And then some time to like bad bomb throws. I didn't even click a button. Delayed input. Sometimes input lag gets the best of us. The vacuum, though, really. Can't even reach to meet it right now because I'm too busy mashing. Rip. Rip. I'm sorry. I did not think there would be vacuuming going on. Oh, I have to meet that soon. Okay, when I turn around, I'll meet it. Come on, right here. Oh goodness, you can really hear that, can't you? I think it's far enough away that you can't hear it anymore. Sorry about that. It's coming back this way. I'm sorry. Okay, it should be far enough away now. Hopefully. I'm not looking at the screen. That's frustrating. Can't focus on movement like this, unfortunately. Really? I landed on him? This time loss is real. Let's hope I can recover on bombs. Please don't come back this way with a vacuum. Now is not the time. Light. Good up until killed the last two. And they just kind of suck. Dude, that's happened twice now. Oops, too many side hops. Okay. I should have taken more damage along the way, but it's okay. I really just kind of need to save a second or two on the split. Because otherwise it's going to look so bad. I mean, which is okay. Which is realistic, but whatever. It's not a big deal to me. I'm not super concerned. I just realized why my two computers look different. Because the monitor with my OBS on it is, it's in photo mode, or movie mode, or something, so it has better contrast, and more color than a standard LCD panel. Okay, don't screw this up. I almost hit down again. C-sticks for the win, right? If there was ever a time for a Kappa. Alright, what's the damage like? Okay. Not bad. Not too shabby. Oops, I got too close. A minute to save. We can do this. And I need to stretch my back. Ouch. I apologize if you could hear that and that was gruesome to you. I know some people don't like listening to them. Can I be a mod? If that were a Kappa, I would feel so much better. I mean, there's either one of two things going on. One, you're really silly and you actually expect me to give you mod. Oh, I got camera lock. GG's. Or two, you actually read the chat rules. Or you just know general chat rules, which rarely happens. Oh, I actually got the sword draw on that. That's cool. It rarely happens when I get a camera lock. Why didn't I turn around right away? That would have been faster. Rip. I like that. Help! need to focus. Get this bomb throw correct, because I seem to only actually throw it half the time, and other times just drop it right in front of me. Nice. Any percent MST Kappa? I mean, when is? What do you mean? When is any percent or MST? I mean, I'm not doing regular any percent anytime soon, but glitchless any percent once I learn. Well, so my goal is to get a 110 in a child, and then I'll learn adult with glitchless. Well, I'll just learn the rest of glitchless, I guess. And then I'll do runs of glitchless any percent. I don't think I'm gonna do MST for a while. I might actually learn all dungeons before MST. Please? That was weird. I swear I let go of A before pulling back, but I guess not. I don't need a sword draw there, do I? Because I do that. Please, game, stop killing me. Okay. That works. Please open the door, thank you. All right. Split is going better. As soon as I open my mouth. Why? I'm so confused as to what just happened. Please just pick up the bomb. I don't know why you're targeting the wrong bomb, but okay. Sometimes the mechanics and just how the game works messes with my head. Ouch. Welcome all to the stream, though. I am just chilling here. Goodness. I hate getting really close to that jump because I don't know if you make it and you run right into the wall, or if you do a ledge grab or what. A ledge grab would probably be just as slow as climbing it, I guess. Don't hit me. Thank you. Don't hit me again, please. Thank you. Okay, not too bad of movement. No, dang it. I need to learn to just see up that. I don't know why I've been trying to just free angle it. Oh. So that's slingshot skip, if you were wondering, if you've never seen a glitchless any percent before. That is the slingshot skip. I just jumped over. Wow. Gee. Thank you. Okay. Let's go. Nice, I even got the jump. Awesome. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Getting a little bit faster at menuing too. Too early. Nice landing. Every once in a while I do that and waste a bomb. That sucks, but that's okay. I should have jumped earlier. Sword is I sometimes do that, jump slash instead of roll and then target. How? Link, please. Thank you. Guess I don't need to shield them right now. I should have more than enough health to survive a burn. Cool. I actually jump slashed that time. Sometimes I don't, which is a little sad. I'll be honest, it's a little sad. Splits after the Goron Ruby. That's where I suffer time loss normally. time losses either to the fire jumps, because if I don't practice them enough, I get worse at them significantly. Or it's right after letter when I throw like 5 bombs to open up Jabu instead of 1. Or I throw Rudo instead of picking her up and walking with her, and therefore I have to backtrack for a minute. Yeah, it can be kind of rough. That was loud. Seconds. Fire keys. Jumping on and off of the block a couple times. Other than that, it was pretty good. So, my gold is pretty hard to beat there. So I missed Cuckoo Jump for the first time yesterday. If you don't know what that is, up here when we get to Zora's River, I was supposed to roll there, whoops. When we get to Zora's River, you do a Cuckoo Jump, which is where you hold the Cuckoo and walk off the ledge. And you do that to skip the waterfall in front of Zora's Domain, the entrance to Zora's Domain. Which is a pretty cool little trick. It's technically not a glitch because they just poorly made the hitbox, that's all. It's not like you're glitching through or clipping through the hitbox of it or anything. Nope, there's just a... That might not make it. It's just a really poorly done hitbox, so you can actually get around it. And in other runs, you will actually see them use hover boots to get through. I don't know if you do in adult with this. That sounded like I made it. Nice. Oh, please come right to me. Thank you. And so, the whole point of this is to skip playing Zelda's Lullaby in front of the entrance to Zora's Domain, which is a little bit faster. Not sure by how much, but it is faster. Haha, I almost walked off the edge. That would have been hilarious in an awful way, because then I would have had to walk down, or swim down, climb all the way back up here without the Cuckoo, and play Zelda's Lullaby. And that's it. That's how that skip works. You just have to make sure you go wide enough and don't run straight into the wall beside the waterfall there. Because you can actually lose velocity doing that. Yes. that one? Please tell me I can. Yes! My first ever 2-dive during a run. Saving time. Okay, that was almost a perfect Soros dummy. But gold. Super mega hype for the gold. See only two of my splits be over an hour in this run. That'd be really nice. And I think we proved the other day that I can easily still gold this this boomerang. Easily, no, but gold, yes, definitely. Gold by a significant amount still, like a couple seconds. Oops. Just jump, just please, Link, please. You were supposed to side hop off, but apparently it makes it perfect, didn't it? Nice. Although I didn't get infinite ledge grab fall to death thing. So. But I did read the sign, so. I was holding left on the controller, but instead I did a side roll to the right. Okay. Not quite sure what that was, to be honest. So once again, a spot that slingshot would be useful is right here. That was early. Two bombs. Still better than PB, which was four. Or five. Something like that. Always trying to troll me. I hate this area because of all the bubbles. The bubble troll. Is awful. Let's not throw Zelda off, or Rudo off the edge this time, please. And let's not also jump on there and get shot off and let Rudo ride up by herself. These things are not things that you want to happen in a run. But they have. Oh, I almost got the screen. Please, thank you. So yesterday I actually hopped on the switch on the very edge, and it pressed down until the text box came up when he's like, you need to be heavier to, you know, hit the switch. And at that point, I had realized that I had actually fallen off. Yeah, switch, nice. Actually got all the kills with the bombs. We had actually fallen off the switch. Because we were one pixel on it before the texture, and then after the texture, we were off of it. I was like, really? I mean, really? So it was a little bit upsetting, but... it's only one way to lose a run, I guess. Please land on it. Please pick her up. So if you do it right, you can actually throw her onto that switch there instead of doing what I did. Just walking up to it and dropping her on it. Oh, it's a little bit late. If you press A on the right frame there, you can get out of the room like one or two frames before the chest spawns, and you save some time, because you don't have to watch the chest spawn. But it does still count as a kill, because it's as soon as you kill that thing that this tentacle thing goes away. So, it's a free couple seconds saved. I missed the boomerang split, didn't I? RIP. It's okay, I missed that. Like everyone. I almost never actually roll to her and pick her up like I'm supposed to. But you can actually roll to her and pick her up. You can't leave the room because he triggers the door unlock, but you can still pick up Rudo, which is faster than not. I wasn't too bad. Definitely could have been faster, but... definitely had much worse. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm gonna realign for that one. Jump slash there, you can actually just not break the stick, but still trigger the big octo. Because if you trigger it like when I did, what actually happens is you get turned when this thing goes up, you know. When you trigger this thing. This elevator rising, you actually turn to it, but depending on when you, what's the words, English please, my brain just went dead, depending on when you do the jump slash, that's rare. Can I refreeze you? No. Okay. Lose a couple seconds there. Hopefully save a couple here, because now I am minorly confident in my ability to do blue switch skip. Is that not a straight angle? No, that was not. Sometimes this game. There we go. So that trick is basically there's a one frame window. When the door, I roll. There's a one frame window when that door is unlocked. And you can actually. You can actually still get in it, even though the door trigger, the switch trigger is coming back up. Just a cool little thing. I mean, it's not really a glitch, it's just they mistimed how long it should take for a switch to come back up, and misplaced the distance of that switch, because it's exactly one frame if you hit forward and A at the exact time. It's exactly one frame in your roll when you can, actually open the door still. Oops. Dang it. About Baronade is you can actually do all four hits of damage without the jump slash for a stick, it gives you enough time to do the four hits from just a sword. Or two hits and a jump slash. I'm not sure if it gives you enough time to do two jump slashes, though. That's the one that I haven't had the experience of trying. So it really doesn't matter that I didn't power crouch stab for the last one there. It is slightly faster to power crouch stab, I think. But the other thing that you can do, which is what I actually meant to do, is do like a quick draw. So I hit B and immediately hit A to do a jump slash. So pull sword jump slash instantly. Instead of, it's normally when you pull sword, if you're walking forwards, you'll do a stab. So it's like, you click the stab button, but immediately press jump slash. It's a pretty cool little trick. And it allows you to skip the slash animation more or less, and just get the jump slash out of it. So we have a minor time loss here, but all in all, this has been a great run. I mean, minor meaning, you know, I screwed up Baronade, but on the positive side, I'm still ahead by a good amount. Could lose a minute to this and still be happy. Plus, this makes it easier to PB because this is the hard part of the run for me. So as long as I really don't screw up movement, we should get a sub 112, which would be pretty hype for me. That's not what's supposed to happen. I'm sorry. That'll lose a second or two. But it shouldn't be anything bad. Pretty good run. And I think what I'm actually going to do here is I'm going to take a break and go eat some food. Yes. I will go eat some food. That is the plan.
Red to be on.
Wow. I'm gonna go eat some food. After this cutscene is done, I can finish the timer. I will come back after eating food then, I think, and do another run or two. Try for another PB. Like I said, it would be nice to get a 110 in this. As you can tell, I can still save a minute and a half. My best segments say I'm a minute and a half faster than this, which means my best time is an hour, 10 minutes, and 10 seconds. And it can definitely be cut down. So I'll keep going after I go eat and return. I just really need to take my headset off. to breathe and my headset cool, and my head cool. Because I have a hot head, you know. Thank you all for watching the first portion of the stream. I feel my stomach growling. I need a better break screen, like intermission screen. This one that I have right now is just my face cam, and if I'm gonna eat food, I don't want you guys watching me eat food. It's kind of weird in my opinion. Please dive. Thank you. So I actually saved a second and all.
Not too shabby.